conclude with a benediction by the great singer, poet, savant, Purandaradasa, who lived in the 14th century, traveled all over the country, spreading the message of love, compassion, and devotion through his thousands of compositions. So in this song he says that every day is a good day, good week day, good karana, good yoga, good lagna, everything, very auspicious when you sing of him. Lord Hari, as I told you, the God, immanence, the Siddhanta Brahma, the eternal primordial sound that is personified in many forms, many different forms, like all the religions say of the greatest being, that's the power, that's the force that guides all of us. So Hari, that's the force. Indina, dinave, Subhadinavu. Today is a very auspicious day. I bring the benevolence of all the gods and goddesses to you. May God bless you, all of us. God bless you. Indina dinave shubha dinavu indina vara
shubha
vara indina tare shubha tare indina karana shubha karana indina yoga shubha yoga indina lagna shubha lagna indu purandara vikrama Thank you.